we've got word that a Black Tusk digital forensic team is in the bunker, digging into the destroyed Shade node. Even though the network is secured, there's still a sizable risk they can acquire high-value intel from the debris. Black Tusk have infiltrated the bunker and have sent a digital forensic team to dig through the old Shade network hub. We have to shut them down. Clear the area outside the bunker entrance.
Signs critical. detected. System back online.
Take a look at what they've been pulling from the wreckage. We have to know how bad this is.
Download complete.
Huh. They've managed to compile a ton of corrupted data from the Shade network servers. I had no idea Black Tusk had access to this kind of digital forensic software.
Assistance needed.
Don't sweat it. Launching the air.
Vital signs critical.
This is for you.
I'll put him down.
Vital signs critical. System disrupted. System reactivated. Agent, decease. Assistance needed.
Son of a bitch!
Download complete.
They've been correlating our data with their own to form takedown plans on all the factions in the city. They're really moving fast on this. There should be more activity deeper in the bunker. Stay alert, Agent.
Detected.
Ah.
Watch out.
Here it comes!
Based on the intel you found earlier. Well, this is a good find. Knowing our enemy's intentions will help us defend against them. Well done. I've sent the intel you found to all our allies.
Civilians in danger.
Outcast Command Center is Black Tusk.